How you doing, buddy?
How are you?
Good. Your name Robbie?
Yeah.
Yeah, Robbie Robertson. I remember you.
What are you doing today?
Got a bag for you today.
You know what? The last time I received a gift like that, guess what happened?
What happened?
It went between the cracks.
It fell down?
In the bench over at Tim Hortons, and somebody must have found it because...
Someone took it.
No,
oh, you lost it.
I went back and tried to find it. It was gone.
Oh.
In 2 hours, I had it in my... I had one of the things. You only had one space in the back pocket.
Oh,
because
man.
I got my stuff wet, right?
Yeah.
My stuff was all wet from the rain. And didn't
Where?
Dry. And it didn't dry. That? So I went back to get the fucking thing between the cracks and it was
and
already
it was gone.
Gone.
Here's some money for some rolling papers.
Man.
Yeah.
Hey, you know Ryan?
No.
You know Big Dan?
No.
Oh my God, you don't know all the people I know from New West that don't like New West no more.
No. What's wrong with New West?
Well, there's too many people selling fucking spoiled drugs.
Well, you shouldn't do any of that stuff anyways. Just smoke weed, man.
But
it's a lot easier.
They're better off if they fucking stick with their own backyard growing it.
Just smoke some pot, man.
Yeah.
Cheaper and it won't kill you.
Yeah, how long you had your bike?
Long time, man. Years.
Wow.
Yeah, 3 years or something.
Have you ever been to the other side of Mount Seymour?
No.
I've heard it's really changed over the years.
For bike riding?
Oh, yeah. For everybody.
Yeah.
Even old people can walk for miles.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I'll check that out.
Because if they can walk for miles, then I can walk for miles.
Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah, right on, buddy. All right.
I like walking. That's what I did in the Army. I walked.
I prefer to ride. I'm more of a rider. Yeah. All right, boss. I'm off.
But you know what?
You have a good night, huh?
You know what the best vehicle of all in the Canadian Army was?
What?
It was a nickname. The nickname for it was the Deuce and a Half. It was a 2.5-ton carrying capacity.
And like a pickup.
And it had 6 wheels.
Yeah.
No. It was like a 2-ton vehicle.
Yeah.
But it was mainly designed as a troop carrier.
Oh, okay.
But it had such strong pulling power, it could pull a water tanker, it could pull a trailer full of ammunition anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Except, guess what?
Don't let that go out.
On a slope like that,
yeah.
Nobody travels on slopes anymore. Because the tires were made for World War II. They didn't change the tread at all. And they're slippery as fuck.
Yeah, that's not good.
When the temperatures are off to -5,
yeah,
you better stay off the fucking road.
Yeah. Sure, buddy. Right on, Robbie. Thanks for your service, Robbie.
Take care.
You have a good night, bud. Take care, huh? I never get in the way of a master and let it work here. There you go. Oh, let's go. Okay. You guys want the whole family?
Yeah.
You want me to do one with the whole family? What do I do?
There you go.
Promise not to drop it. I dropped these guys one time. I was broke. Oh, this is a nice picture. We gotta get a better angle here. A little bit of sun. Oh, look at that. One of them will work out.
Thank you very much.
I made it back in one piece. Like this, that, and this, and like that, like
this.
How's it going? Hey, Greg? You smoke weed. Come on, bro.
Yeah, thanks.
You got rollies?
No, I don't.
For 10 bucks, get some rollies and shit.
Okay, right on.
Right on, man. Check out the sunset.
Yep.
Okay. You have a good night.
Yep.